Hi, my name is Fatin Fadilna binti Madisa, and today I'll be present about digestive system in fish. Based on the nature of the food ingested, fish are usually categorized into herbivore, omnivore, and carnivore. Herbivore feeding largely on plant material, omnivore consuming a meat diet, and carnivore consuming only animal matter. Anatomy digestive tract are mouth, esophagus, stomach, intestine, and rectum. Two part fish digestive tract that may or not be present, which is stomach and pyloric caca. Mouth is the anterior opening of alimentary canal. Most fish mouth fall into three general types, which is superior, terminal, inferior, or subterminal mouth. This is for crushing and grinding the prey. Absence of teeth in case of cyprinids, which have pharyngeal teeth instead of normal teeth. Buccal cavity and pharynx clearly mark off each other. Gill record is to protect the gill filament from injury. Carnivore fish gill has a long, hard and thin line. Gill for omnivore is short and stumpy, such as Puntia sarana, while the herbivore is a form of broad sieve, such as Labirohita. The pharynx open behind into the esophagus, which have large number of mucus secreting cells. For the carnivore, it have large and distensible tube, and for the herbivore and omnivore, is short and narrow tube. Stomach divided by two, which is cardiac and pyloric stomach. Carnivore has a sac-like and thick wall stomach, and omnivore also have sac-like stomach. Y-shaped stomach for carnivore, straight-shaped stomach for omnivore, embracing animal soft food. No stomach for omnivore, embracing plant food. U-shaped stomach for herbivore. Pyloric caca is a finger-like pouch and it only have in Y-shaped and U-shaped stomach. Intestine has two parts, which is anterior part for small intestine and posterior part for large intestine. Intestine for carnivore is shortened and herbivore is elongated and arranged in manifold, while the omnivore is intermediate length. For rectum, the mucosal fold of the rectum differ from the intestine in being shorter and broader. Aid in easy defecation. There are two main digestive glands, which is pancreas and liver. Pancreas source of exocrine secretion into the intestine and endocrine secretion of hormone. Liver is a yellowish brown color and fish produced by which is stored in the gallbladder. This is a summary of digestive enzymes.